I walked down from Bao Guang Si. I'm not sure what this is. I want to check it out. Tourist center. Huh. Where are we? Here, so we're over at a park, huh? Shidu Museum. Shidu Museum. So maybe there is something here to check out. Old city wall. We here. Tea garden. Osmanthus. Lotus pond with moonlight. It's like a little Hangzhou. So I was up here at Bao Guang Monastery and Square. And I walked down through the cultural corridor, some shops really. Guihu Forest Square. Where am I? Shishia Hill. Purple Glow Gardens. Second and third floor. Museum exhibit. Well, I'm glad I popped over here. I got free lunch too over at the temple. They were just serving their lunch around 11:15 or so when I showed up to the what I assume is a vegetarian restaurant. Capital of the Kingdom of Shu during the reign of Emperor Kai Ming. I guess I'll turn this off now. I guess I'm here. Shudu Museum. Shindu is called one of the three magnificent cities during the ancient Kingdom of Shu, together with Guangdu and Chengdu. Over the past more than 2,000 years, the name Shindu has been remaining unchanged in spite of great changes of times, blah blah blah, prospering local economy. Instrument Hall, Celebrity Calligraphy Hall, the Shindu Museum. Okay. This is the local history museum. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Famous city, the ancient kingdom of Shu, mysterious and splendid history. Cultural brilliance of the Han, Tang, vivid picture, Ming and Qing. So through the ages, there's a dozen or so kingdoms that have conquered this area before it was brought under the Han. The city was founded around 3rd, 4th century BC, Chengdu anyway. But before that you had the Kingdom of the Shu, contemporaneous with the Shang, Western Zhou Dynasty, I think, right? Sanzong, Boguan, Yufu, Duyu, Kaiming. Political economic center, reign of Emperor Kaiming. Chengyin Village, Maggia, wood chamber, two mooring states period. So we saw this yesterday up at San Shuing Dui. Jade Bai and mask. Some pottery. Didn't excavate San Shuing Dui until 1986, but they had been finding pottery and jade shards as early as the 1920s. Farmers digging wells and tilling their fields. Jade axe. So these are pretty similar to what we've seen elsewhere in the Shu. Spear and sword head. Willow leaf shape. There's a sword. Spearheads. Here's a guy kitted up. Leather armor. Sword and spear. Some halberd daggers. Tai Ming Warring States period. Copper cash. Bronze straight blade. Pole axe. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Daggers. Copper sword, knife. Wood chamber, tomb. Bronze sword with snake pattern. Some seals. Bronze mirrors. Hook. Pictorial bricks. Eastern Han, Shindu. This was an unexpected treat. Follow your instinct. They didn't mention this at the hostel. They gave me the wrong direction. Well, they gave me directions that could have worked, but I got here a little quicker. Cultural brilliance of the Han, Tang dynasties, politics, economy, highly developed, Xindu, thriving period, Sui Tang, Nanting Garden, Donghu Lake, Buddhist Baoguang Pagoda, Longjiang Temple. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Come on, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Tao Tai, animal mask motif. Eastern Han, 225 to 220 BC to AD. Pottery house. It's terracotta, not stone. Maybe. Or is it stone? Must be stone. Never would have lasted if it was pottery, huh? Pottery performing figure. English explanations here. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Come on, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Pottery kneeler. Musicians. Eastern Han. Majia Mountain Town, Xindu. Sanhe Town. Majia Mountain. Horse, dog, what is that? Camel, sheep, dog, horse, is that a chicken, rooster? Bronze mirror, copper mirror. We were just at Baoguangse. cup with high stand. These are good finds. To Buddhism now. Tablet of a panorama of Guihu Lake. Originally built Sui Dynasty, Emperor Kai Huang. Courier station earlier Tang Dynasty. So the Nanting Pavilion in the country south, county south, actually, courier station in the county south. Here's Bao Guang Se. Baoguang Pagoda, together with Wenchu Temple, Jinshan Temple in Zhenjiang, and Gaomin Temple in Yangzhou. Baoguang reputed as one of the four Buddhist temples along the Yangtze River. 100,000 square meters, one pagoda, five halls, 16 courtyards. This is the Ming and Qing last section, huh? Yang Sheng An, number one scholar. Poetess Huang Yi, thinker Fai Mai. And poet monk Xue Tang. Silver ingots. Dynasty. Blue glazed porcelain lion. Blue and white porcelain bowls. Some celadon. Plate glazed with blue patterns. Ming Dynasty. Bowl to filtering liquid herb. These are some scholars. Yanxi, Jingxi, draft collection of poems. Blue and white ware. Porcelain pot with cover. Zither. Ancient Kingdom of Shu and Han Tang Ming. Blah blah blah. Celebrity in calligraphy. Outstanding people. Biographies of 25 people included in the Great Dictionary of Chinese People and Past Dynasties. 23 recorded by the Dictionary of Chinese Painters Calligraphers. 9 History of Huaxiang Area. 3 by thinkers from Sichuan, 41 by dictionary cultural celebrities from Sichuan in the past dynasties, 59 grand dictionary cultures of Ba and Shu. We have no English here, so just a lot of take their word for it, huh? There's that herb filtering bowl. Brush and ink calligraphy. Flower and bird painting. Oracle bone, bronze character, seal character, clerical script, running script, grass script, standard script. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Come on, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Come on, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Come on, I'm worth it. Yeah, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Oh yeah, I'm cold is what I am. Gotta warm up. Come on, put the heat on. That's it. Head back down now. Back the way it came, but go out over here. Thank you.
see.
Huh. Little rookery here. So we're at the Shin Do. Record button. Old rampart. Well, how much is here? Natural painting. Who is this, Confucius? Too late to be Confucius. Still some leaves on the willow trees. Chinese wisteria. This is probably real pretty in May. Fragrance of osmanthias. Willow Tower, 1860-1981. Ancient people had a custom of folding the willow to send people off. See people off. Huh. It's closed. Tower Willow. 10 miles of lotus springs fragrance to the whole world fragrant. All the half city of willows hides the tower in shade. Since Chinese people in the past may pick up willow twigs to see off their friends in order to commemorate the several times of breaking up between Yangsheng An and Huang E, this tower is named as the Tower of Willow, initially built in the 10th Xianfang year. Qing Dynasty rebuilt in 1981. Small Jinjiang Tower. Style of the Zhoujing Tower along the Jinjiang River of Chengdu. Shaoqinjiang. Lotus. Different colors of lotus. I'll go out to this pavilion. I feel a little aimless walking around in this park. Oh. That's nice. So nice to have English translations of everything. Sangui Lu Rian Pavilion. Gui Hua. Sangui Lu Rian. Off Manthus. Middle of August, middle of October is when the osmanthus blooms. Oops. Where are we? I was here. I walked
down, I think, in here. So I want to walk up along here, maybe. If I can walk back around this way. Scenic guiding map of Guihu Lake. Lotus Pond under moonlight. Hui Hu has a 1,000-year history of lotus planting. Hangzhou, wooden porch bridge. Ping Ting Ting Pavilion. Sichuan style, huh? Interesting. Came through here before. Guess I might as well walk around the whole thing now. Why not? Road of the Ancient City. Everything's like a top 8 attraction. Hello. can walk the parapets here of the ancient city wall like a tough guy. I think bus 11 will get me over to the Southwest Petroleum University. I don't know if they have a museum or not to check out. Bagwangsa. That's the end of the park there. All right. I'm gonna walk out now.